Hi everyone, welcome back. Today I'm going to do a much requested video. This is going to be my top 5 pink lipsticks. So if you guys want to know which 5 lipsticks I chose, then keep watching. I don't think so, this is going to be a surprise. And if you can't tell it already from my lips, this is the Miss Claire lip cream in number 5. If you watched my NYX versus Miss Claire video, I'm going to link it here so you guys can see it if you haven't. I am absolutely smitten with the Miss Claire lip creams. They are so affordable, they go super creamy and pigmented, they smell really nice, and they stay on forever. For those of you looking for really light pink lipsticks, I think this would be a really good choice. If you're in college or you do not like spending too much money on your lipsticks, I think the Miss Claire range is definitely for you guys. And I know that you can get Miss Claire in the store called Impressions in Delhi, which is near Karol Bagh station, and you can also find it in Bangalore. I think it's somewhere in Richmond Road. In Bombay you can get it at Lokhandwala, you can get it at Betty's, you can get it at Beauty Palace. You can also get it at Beauty Center. So that's the first lipstick. The next lipstick is from the Rimmel Kate Moss collection, and this is in the shade number 20, and this is one of my all-time favorite Barbie pinks. Like, this pink is something that I would definitely call like the Barbie doll pink, and it's a very blue-toned pink, but it's definitely very bright and vibrant and electric pink. I absolutely love this shade. The thing about the Kate Moss lipstick is that they are very affordable at just $2.50, and these are also really, really long-lasting. They are very moisturizing, but it takes a little while for them to set. So unless they set, if like anything touches it, it can smear on your lips. But if it sets once, it does not move. Since the color is bright, it also stains on your lips. So even if you eat or drink something, it does not really go away. And I just love this lipstick so much. The entire Rimmel Kate Moss collection is just one of my favorites. And you can get Rimmel at all the Parco's stores across India, or you can also get it online at Nykaa or Slazzy.com. But usually these are always out of stock, I have no idea why. And you can also get them at Beauty Center here in Bombay. There are 2 beauty centers. There's one at SB Road Khar and there's one at Crawford Market. So this is the second lipstick. Moving on from one vibrant pink lipstick to another, this is the L'Oreal Pure Red in Pure Amarante, and this is by the Chinese star Gongli. This shade definitely stood out of all of the other Pure Red shades that were there, and it is not necessarily like red, but it's a very bright fuchsia pink and it's matte. I'm really loving matte lipsticks at the moment, and the Pure Red collection has a very good formula as well. They are super long lasting, they're moisturizing, and the pigmentation is really, really strong. I think for the price that you pay, you get a really nice lipstick. I just removed the Pure Amarante and I just wore it for less than 3 minutes and it has already stained my lips. The next lipstick that I'm wearing is from Revlon, and this is from their Just Bitten Kissable lip balm range, and this is in the shade Smitten Prize. And this is one of the first Revlon color balms that had actually come up, and I fell in love with the shade because it was very bright, and this is one of the first fuchsia pink or like the dark pink that I've ever bought, and it is something that I really, really liked wearing. I've used up a lot of the balm and it's almost getting over. What I really like about this is the packaging, is that you can see which color this is. It's really nice to organize. It's really easy to use. You don't really need a mirror because it's just like a lip balm. Throw it on your purse and just use it whenever you want to. And the thing is that you don't actually need to use this very often because it stays really long. I think this has to be my favorite of all of the ranges of color balm that Revlon has taken out. This is the oldest and the bestest, if that's even a word. So yeah, I really like the color, and the thing about Smitten is that it would look nice on various skin tones. It would look nice on someone who's darker than me or even fairer than me. My mom is quite darker than me and the shade looks really nice on her, and you won't regret buying the color balms, I'm sure of that. I've saved my favorite for last, and this is Apocalyptic by Rimmel Apocalypse, and this is a lip lacquer, and it's a very, very glamorous pink. It's a very bright fuchsia pink actually. I've spoken about the Rimmel Apocalypse in my top 5 red lipstick where I showed you the shade Big Bang, and this is actually the first shade that I bought from the Apocalypse range, and I love this shade so much. It's very glossy when you first apply it, but it sets down and it turns almost matte. This lipstick is a very high maintenance one when you first wear it, because it takes time for you to apply it properly and you need to take a little bit, and unless it sets, there are chances that you will smear or feather this lipstick if it touches on something like your finger or hair or anything, but once it sets, it does not go anywhere. And this range is also really affordable. I think this lipsticks are for $375 or something like that. That's why I really like Rimmel, because you get some amazing things for some really affordable prices. So those were my top 5 pink lipsticks. I hope you guys found some really nice recommendations. I don't really have any high-end pink lipsticks. I think the L'Oreal one is the most expensive one that I showed. So those were my favorite pink lipsticks. I would love to know what are yours. So don't forget to leave them in the comments down below. I love reading through your comments and going through your recommendation. I actually have like a list of stuff that I need to buy based on you guys' recommendations. So make sure that you leave that in the comment section down below. And this is all for my video today. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in my next one. Bye!